Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 8th International Gomes Theatre Festival. Today is our final day of this festival that has spanned for the past 6 days. And this next performance that we will see will be the last performance that we see on this stage. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to make a very special mention of two very important people, of rather a few important people, without which this festival would not have been a success. One of my favorite people to see when I come to this festival is none other than Gomes Uncle, or Jaladis Gomes, known as the festival secretary. He has been an absolute treasure and a driving force in making sure this festival comes to light, along with M. Safir, the festival director. I would also like to a round of applause, please. I wish he was in here with us, but he just slipped out. I would also like to make special mention of Mr. Thomas Stumpp, the head of the Department of the Theatre and Dance at the Goethe Institute, who's also been an invaluable source of support during this festival. Our next performance is named Eladidi.
Eladidi, directed by Subendu Bandari, is the story of Mukti, an ordinary girl, and Ella, a pretty, educated, intelligent one known as Eladidi of Mukti. Mukti grows hearing of comparison all the time with Ella, a common scenario in society. The achieved desire of parents come upon the children like Mukti, and they try hard to be so from the childhood, making it their motto of life. Their aim is to be a photocopy of Eladidi. Mukti wants to be Eladidi. The neighbor Eladidi, the singer Eladidi, the heroine, or at least Eladidi, a domestic lady. Mukti has no beauty, no wealth. She doesn't have ability, but there is no end of being Eladidi. Every day, Mukti is also dying slowly on her way to be Eladidi. But life does not end here. Life teaches her in silence to come out of herself and to feel the response of the whole world. God has given some unique characteristics, so we are different from each other. Everyone has some special qualities. Everyone has a different self. Without inner calling from heart, no one can be Eladidi or even Mukti.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a kind reminder, I would like for you to be reminded to keep your mobile phones on silent. Also, no flash photography will be allowed. Eladidi, directed by Subendra Bandari, is a play that runs for 60 minutes. Ladies and gentlemen, if you can please put your hands together for Eladidi and its performance.